I felt like it was a lot of smiles in the room, which was good. We're still just normal people. You know, we still, you know, put our pants leg on one leg at a time. We don't just jump in. We don't do anything special. We're just human. And at the end of the day, we like to do things that make other people smile.
My whole name.
What's it like to have Eric Ebron here?
It's good. I never thought I'd see him in person. You see him on the field, not serving the suit. It's cool.
What's your impression of him as a person?
He's tall.
They say soup is good for the soul. Ebron got a taste of that, serving with his mom to give back to a community that supported him on game days.
This was our first event together, so it was nice, you know, having my mom as a part of, you know, my life with football, and now having her a part of my life outside of football is pretty cool.
That's the kind of bond Ebron hopes spills over to the next generation.
She's my mom. She keep me out of trouble. She wants me to do everything with effort, like no lazy, none of that.
From Arsenal Tech High School, JoJo Gentry, CBS 4 Sports.
Mom knows, right? And finally,